Okay, so following on from that, we want you to think about what practical solutions you think could address some of the barriers you've just talked about. They don't have to be as drastic as the one in the bottom right there, but there are some ideas perhaps that you have for how things might be improved.